This simple animation that you see here was created using what you call a classic tween. In Flash, a tween is short for in between, and it refers to the animation in between two keyframes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create this example. The first thing you'll need to do is create the object that you want to animate. This can be a shape, a drawing, some text, or an image. For this example, I'm going to draw a circle. The next thing you'll need to do is convert the artwork into a symbol. Every time you want to use a classic tween, you must always make sure that the object is a symbol. So I'm going to select the circle and I'll convert it into a symbol. I'm going to choose graphic for the symbol type, but do know that a classic tween is also going to work with the other types of symbols. I'll name it circle and click OK. Now that it's a symbol, I'll go ahead and add another keyframe. I'm going to add one here on frame 50. And now that I have this new keyframe, I'm going to move the circle to the other side. Be sure to check that your playhead is here on the second keyframe, because this is the point in time where you want the circle to be on the other side. And then just click and drag to move the circle. So now we have two keyframes where the circle is in different positions. On the first keyframe, the circle is on the left. And on the second keyframe, the circle is on the right. Think of these keyframes as point A and point B. We want the circle to move from here to here. The speed of the movement is going to be determined by the distance between these two keyframes. The farther away they are from each other, the longer time it will take for the movement to complete. So at this point, the only thing missing now is the actual animation that shows the circle moving from point A to point B. To complete this, we're going to add the classic tween. When we add the classic tween, Flash is going to be the one to automatically add the animated movement for us. So it's going to save us a lot of time compared to, let's say, the frame-by-frame animation method. To add the classic tween, right-click anywhere in between the two keyframes, and then choose Create Classic Tween. You'll now see an arrow in between the two keyframes. This means that the tween has been successfully added. And as you can see, as I scrub through the timeline, you'll see the animation. Let's go ahead and test the movie. And there you have it, a simple animation created using a classic tween.